Do you know in Behind Enemy Lines, during this scene, the filmmakers attempted to use the catapult shuttle to kick the football? However, the shuttle ended up completely obliterating the ball as a result. A Navy Master Chief had to resort to simply tossing the ball into the air to achieve the intended shot.